topic, which are, there's a new column out from a therapist and a parenting coach who says that there are five things you should never say to your children, and we all say them in the heat of the moment, but these are the things you should not, that could do lasting damage. Here they are.
I need to learn about these.
The first one is, I don't care. When your child is saying something, if you're angry, do not say, I don't care. That leaves a lasting impression.
How would that come up, though? Give me an example.
I just really want this stuffed animal. Please, please, I really want it. I know it's not my birthday, but I really want it. I don't care.
Let me give you a situation. Let me ask you if this is okay. Sometimes kids really know how they think they can get at you, and they say, fine, I don't love you anymore. Then isn't it appropriate to say, I don't care?
And then Dave gets all weepy.
No, it's not.
Okay. Wow. He's like, I have no basis for this. I just want to know for the future.
Your hypothetical scares us.
Number two on the list is, don't tell your kids to act their age. Again, guilty, guilty, guilty.
What does that mean? How does a four-year-old know what acting your age is? That's what she says. Like, how is your four-year-old supposed to know what acting your age means?
Look around.
Okay, Jerry.
Step up. Give me this.
Here, don't ever say this. Say you're sorry. Don't tell them to say you're sorry?
Yeah, she says model it. Don't just force them. Oh. You know, just don't have them force them to do it. Model how it's supposed to be done.
Don't you get it? That's another one you're not supposed to say to the kids. Because no, they don't. They probably wouldn't have gotten it yet.
Now, this one is really interesting.
Okay.
Oh, we've done this.
If you tell your kid, I'm going to leave without you, apparently it can score them for life because they do have abandonment fears. And if you say you're going to leave... Dave...
I've done this. My son's only one.
Done it.
You're
two.
We're leaving. Come on.
All right, see you later. I've done it.
You know, because we're walking out the door.
And they come. They come every time.
Yeah.
They run along and open the door and get in the car.
All right. At some point, it's going to stop working.
It works.
According to her. Let us know the bad things you've said to your children if you'd like to share them.
And have you said those? I'm going to give you, it's okay.
I've got some that I'm running through my head.
You can find us on Twitter. Let's get to your headlines right now, because a Maryland teenager is pleading guilty for trying to help the homegrown terrorist known as Jihad Jane, who you're about to see a picture of, 18-year-old Mohammed Hassan Khalid.